either vacate the premises or gracefully attempt to power me down. After all, there's only room for one showstopper here, and I'm afraid it's not you. Cheerio!
Hello, give me a gun, please. Harry, techno, electronic, robotic, repository of yore. I'll show all the screens in case you want to read it. Oh, turret override. Yeah. I guess I could have done that if I'd have known the lever was over there. shutdown sequence. Shutdown initiated. Please save your progress. Initiating music sequence. Yeah, it wasn't too bad. Hello, John.
You have them?
I sure do.
This place is so pristine.
I have the books for Lily.
Ah, perfect. I trust you didn't run into too much trouble.
I was going to say, you don't actually care, do you? none at all.
Good, good. I'd hate for you to be inconvenienced. The books will do just fine. Wait for a moment. I'll go fetch Lily.
God, I didn't know how much I missed thoroughly cleaned walls.
Am I really waiting for him?
Might we stay a few more minutes here? I do enjoy the cleanliness. Clean, prim, and proper.
Oh, now this I cannot is believe much you, John. What were you thinking?
What? Eve?
This
no,
place
I
can't so
believe
pristine.
You're trying to fill Lily's what head with your political before? Nonsense, John. She's just a child for London's sake.
I understand your concern, Eve. But I believe it's important for Lily to learn about the world she's growing up in. Political theory isn't just about the past. It helps her understand the present and prepare for the future.
Political theory? More like brainwashing. You're just trying to indoctrinate her with your own belief.
No. Eve, you're the one brainwashing her.
Oh. How fucking dare you? How dare you?
I assure you, Eve, I'm not trying to indoctrinate her. I'm simply introducing her to different perspectives so she can make an informed decision when she's older.
Mommy, don't please don't. See what you're doing to her, John. You're upsetting her with your nonsense.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Lily. We're just having a discussion. But it's important for you to learn about different ideas and opinions.
Different ideas. All you're teaching her is confusion and doubt. She doesn't need to be burdened with all this.
Babe, shielding her from the complexities of the world won't do her any favors. She needs to be prepared to navigate through it. If anything, you are the one burdening her with your proto-fascism.
You take that back right now, John. I will not tolerate such disrespect, even from you. Lily, sweetheart, Mummy is just trying to protect you from harmful ideas. John has overstepped, and we all know what happens to people who overstep.
Take a train ride at Whitechapel.
Quiet!
Eve, listen. I'm just trying to empower Lily with knowledge, so she can make her
that
own choices.
That bad man Lawrence is so
stingy.
Stand
up for what
stingy,
you believe, Eve.
No,
who does he think he
nonsense.
Is?
John, she's too young to understand all this.
She's never too young to start learning, Eve. It's better she learns now than be blindsided by the world later.
Mummy just wants what's best for you. It's John. It's him who doesn't.
But John is the bestest.
Thank you, Lily. I'm sorry for upsetting you. I believe in teaching you things that will help you grow.
John, I know we both want what's best for her, but we just have different ways of going about it. That I am in charge of the fifth column. You will obey my command.
No. Eve, on this I won't. Let's try to find a compromise, for Lily's sake.
No, John. Compromise is weakness, and I am not weak. Are you calling me weak? I am not some great, supine, protoplasmic, invertebrate jelly.
No, Eve. I'm sorry, Eve. Lily, your mother is right, as always.
Lily? You mean that?
Yes. My little sweetheart, Lily. But now, me and John are going to have some serious words.
Absolutely. But Eve, please, let us work together to give Lily the best of both worlds. You still look mad, Eve. What's going on?
What's going on? Oh, I cannot believe you, John. What were you thinking?
What? Eve, no, I
can't believe you're trying to fill Lily's head with your political nonsense, John. She's just a child for London's sake.
I understand your concern, Eve. But I believe it's important for Lily to learn about the world.
Oh, feels like the political audio has started over, so let's go.
It helps her understand the present and prepare for the future.
Political theory. More like brainwashing. You're just trying to indoctrinate her with your own beliefs.
No. You're the one brainwashing her.
How dare you?
I assure you, Lee, I'm not trying to indoctrinate her.
Leave HQ.
So she can make an informed decision when she's older.
I guess it, I'm glitched it by staying in the room. Okay, I left HQ. Now what? Cool mural. Okay, so we're going to set the stage for Fallout London MQ5302, and we're going to set it to stage 55, which means we've just left HQ and we're going to attend Lily's lessons.
Britain awake, awake for slumber.
Wow, why is that on fire? Doesn't seem like a good thing. But people are just... Oh, she burned the books.
Are you coming to my lesson today?
Actually, Lily, I'll be teaching you something today. Something far more important than what John here is teaching you. My daughter tells me you've been filling her ears with misinformation, John.
What? No! She's been learning political theory, history, literature.
Extraneous information based on antiquated bias. She's shepherding in the new world, John. There's no space in a child's brain for old ideas.
Eve!
You failed me. Gone behind my back. It's treasonous. It's hard to turn a blind eye to this.
I would never do anything to betray you.
Another lie. You, thank you. Without these worthless pages of drivel, I wouldn't have known there was a knife in my back.
Eve, what are you doing?
Mother?
Lily, tell me, what's a forbidden material?
Something I'm not allowed to read?
Something you aren't even allowed to think. When we find a forbidden material, we burn it. Otherwise, it'll rot our brain. And we don't want that, do we?
No.
The only problem is, when adults find forbidden material, the rot doesn't go away. It keeps spreading, and how do we get rid of a rot that spreads?
We burn it?
We can, but that's not our only option. We can cut it, shoot it, pierce it, drown it, bury it, destroy it. Because you see, people are like books, Lily. Their pages fade over time and you can't read them like you used to. And they're filled with bullshit. That's your lesson for today.
I'm knackered as fuck. We're being beasted with all these drills.
All right, well, Eve is kind of a little baddie, isn't she? All right, so we have some other quests for the fifth column starting, and we will leave it here and pick it up in the next episode.
Who does he think he is?
As the place continues to burn. All right, thanks for watching. This is Geezer Owl. We'll see you in the next episode. Bye.